Update the firmware on an HP printer. HP regularly releases new firmware versions for printer enhancements, app updates, or issue fixes. Update the firmware regularly to get the most out of your printer. In this video, learn how to update the firmware for your HP printer by using the HP Smart app directly from the printer or download printer firmware from the HP website. Note, for dynamic security-enabled printers, the printer is intended to work only with new or reused cartridges that have a new or reused HP chip or circuitry. Periodic firmware updates will maintain the effectiveness of the dynamic security measures and block cartridges that previously worked. Caution: do not turn off the printer during a firmware update. This can permanently damage your printer. Update firmware using the HP Smart app. Search for and open the HP Smart app. Then, sign into your account. On the app home screen, select your printer. Under Settings or Advanced, select Advanced Settings. You may get a notification about continuing to your printer settings. Click OK. This opens the printer homepage, also known as the Embedded Web Server or EWS. Click the Printer Update tile. If the tile is missing, click Tools, Printer Updates, Firmware Updates. Then, when prompted, enter the PIN number for your printer. The PIN can be found on the label inside the cartridge access area of your printer. Select Submit. Select Check Now. Any firmware updates automatically download and install onto your printer. Update firmware directly from the printer. Many HP printers support updating the firmware directly from the printer control panel when connected to the internet. Make sure the printer is connected to the internet using a wireless or Ethernet connection. USB connections do not work. On the printer, open the Setup, Service, or Settings menu. Select Preferences, Printer Maintenance, or Tools if necessary, and then select Web Services, Printer Update, or LaserJet Update. Sign up or accept the terms of service if prompted. Then follow the instructions to turn on web services and set up automatic updates. If the printer does not automatically check for an update, tap Check for Updates or a similar option. Update firmware from the HP website, Windows or Mac. Make sure the printer is powered on and connected to your computer. Open a browser and go to HP Software and Driver Downloads at support.hp.com/drivers. Select Printer, and then type your printer model. Select your product from the list that displays. Select firmware from the list of drivers. Click Download next to the update, and then follow the instructions. Note, if you don't see a firmware option, there are no firmware updates for your printer. For Windows computers, on the HP Printer Update screen, check the status of your printer. If your network printer doesn't display, use a USB cable to temporarily connect your printer to the computer. Wait 20 seconds, then select Refresh. If the status is ready, select the checkbox next to the serial number, and then select Update. If the status is up to date, your printer firmware is up to date. For Mac computers, on the HP Firmware Updater screen, select the name of your printer, and then select Continue. On the Update Information step, review the results. If the option to reflash your device displays, click Continue to update the firmware. If there are no device upgrades available, your printer firmware is up to date.